course, I set it up for you and you ain't coming. Damn, dude. Dude, if he hits you with that tail, man, it's like almost a one shot. I'm done. Hit me. Dude, he might kill him. Getting all the parts, bro. Where'd he go? Oh shit, there you are. I wonder if you can still kill him. Damn it. The only reason why I did it is so I'd get a sack off of him. We did get the Electroid off of him. Hmm. Must be a lot to get him up to level 6 on the research. It must take a whole lot. Because I captured him twice and we're still on only level 4. It's cool, the wind goes from ear to ear. It's cool.
Sign up for the quest, partner. It's time to hunt the monster that left that trip.
So don't tell us what the hell that is. Wish there's a way to like open it up. Silver Wevern print. Probably some type of Wevern. Critical. Getting ready to go to Rottenvale, so we'll do that. Alright, let's go see what we can make now.
Hey.
Hey. Nice. 3 energy drinks. Hidachi. Ooh. I think I want those. We need another pelt, though. Extend evasion distance. Jumpmaster plus evade? Probably be pretty good actually. So dumb looking. That's what we got now, right? Yeah. Those wouldn't be bad either. See, this is on like 36 and 40. I want like stuff down here that was like 50. But I mean, I guess you can get it up to it. Speed sharpening. This exploit. That would be really good to get. There's so much I want, dude. Oh, dude, there's like 2 of them. There's no good ones, though. Evade extender. Hmm. Trick shot, critical draw. Dragon attack, dragon resistance, speed sharpening. Oh, the weapons, duh. I want to know what the rest of this shit is. $224, 10%, 90. These were... $154 and $210, and these are $224, 10%, 90. Those would be pretty good, actually. Can we make them? Pulsar. Wait, what? Pulsar hatches. Kadachi claws. 220. Yeah, let's go ahead and make them. Well, let's go up here. Wasn't there something else that had Toby Kadachi on it? Yeah, it was these that we wanted. 238, 010, 150. See, I thought this used Toby Kadachi, but I guess not. These are 224, 10%, 90. 224, 10%, 90. And these are... 238, 0%, 150. But we don't know what those parts are. I think it's gonna be titsy stuff. We can go ahead and make these. We are looking at those. We already made our ice. So we're looking at these. So we need Legina. Wait, didn't we fight the Legina yesterday? Pretty sure we did. Didn't we? Yeah, no, we did. Yeah, it's down here. Legina plus scale. Trying to think of what all we fought. We pretty much have... We have Ancient Forest done. We took out Kula. We took out Great Joggers. Took out Anjanoth, Rathalos, Raytheon, Toby Kadachi. And then the second area, we took out Abaroth, Kulu, Geratotas, Raytheon. We just haven't took out Diablo yet. I think that's it. So, I think so. All right, let's start at the top. So we took out that, we took out that, we took out that, we took out that, took out that, took out that, took out that. Took out one of those. We haven't took out that. We haven't took out that. We haven't took out that or that. We took out that. Took out that. Yeah. Alright. Alright, let's see what quests we got. So we can start rocking out some of these quests. Oh, we could go do the Anjana or do this one. Let's just go take it out once. Screw it. I hate doing this quest though. How much money? Sure. I hate doing this quest though. God, I hate it. Week 2, water and dragon. And we just made water, right? I think. What are we using now? We're using water now, right? Our water is 238, 150. Yeah, I hate doing this quest, but we'll do it so we can get shit off of it. Because I'd like to make a gear just for blast, because it's got a lot of blast on it. Oh, shit.
Push! We need to weaken Zora Makaros enough to capture it! Once you're on its back, give all you've got! Destroy the cores to weaken it! Or try dropping some of those stalactites on it!
We've rid the stalactites with gunpowder! Use your slinger to blast them loose!
You can do it! Proceed with caution. Destroy the magma cores to weaken Zora Magdra.
Yeah, shut up.
The success of the whole operation comes down to how much we manage to weaken the turret.
Hey,
I don't even know how we get. Already got hit. That's the only thing I hate is you gotta. Trying to look for mining. I don't even see any mining right now.
positions. Are the binders ready?
Good to go, old man.
Ready to go, old man. It's so hard to see the mining because it's like red as well. I don't even care about getting all the magma cores. I just want to get the mining and the parts. It's nice that it's breaking parts off when you do the mining or do the magma cores. It's on his head. I think you get a part off of this thing too. His head, I think, the next one.
Wait. Stand at the ready. Lurigante is upon us.
Lurigante is on us.
Others.
So now I gotta fight Lurigante. Come on, I was just getting ready to go to the freaking magma core. I don't even know where this one is. And it's on his head or something? Where's Narragante? Screw him. What the hell kind of move is that? Oh, is Narragante still messing around? I thought Narragante was gone. Get up! Shit. Dude, I was out of the way. Come on, come on, come on! Stop! No! Damn it! I never get that one.
Over here.
I wasn't too busy messing shit up, messing around with stuff. I wonder if you can get Nirigante parts off of him, fighting him. Come on, dude, move it. No shit.
Now.
Oh.
Hold nothing back.
Hey, partner.
Thank you. shit. How's he still filling it up if he's out of freaking ammo? Maybe I just can't do it. The hell is blowing up here? Destroying this sumbitch. Is the Dragonator ready? Nope. This is the best place, man. You got three cannons right next to each other. Just annihilating this ass. Is that it? Shit. That's right. Ooh, that took him out like record timing, bro. What we got here? So Magnus heat scales, lure, heat scale riz. Still need that gem. I haven't got a gem from it yet. Everybody and their mom is calling me today, bro. 16K, dude. New cutscene. I need to get that gem from them. I don't know how to get it, though. Excuse me. I don't even think I want anything from it, though. I mean, like, the blast weapon's good that it makes, but, dude, it's like negative 20, negative 30 infinity. You don't want something that bad. I mean, yeah, you could, like, slam up some critical or the whatever it is, infinity stuff. But really, you want to add that to it so you do more crit.
Sign up for the quest, partner. It's time to hunt the monster.
I don't think we
can
do it again. Next time we do it, we'll do it both times. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, so let's go up and do some more of these. Let's see, can she make any new things? I mean, I got two defense ones. Oh, really? Oh, shit. She can make plates? Rarity 5. Has he come back from the boat yet? Where's he usually at? Right here? I think. Yeah, he in here. I think he's usually right there. Wait, what's this? Let's see what you got. Oh, yeah, we bought those drums. This is what I'm talking about right here. An amulet that strengthens attacks. Just carry this. Gives you demonic strength. Then you have an amulet that increases defense. Just carry this, hardens your skin like stone. But it's 36k. Do you know what? I think I'm gonna get one. We got a lot of money. I don't think I'll get that one yet. But just carrying that, get demonic strength. Shit, probably, maybe you can pop it. Can we talk to this thing? Really? Screw you then. All right, let's see. They come back. Can't remember when I sent them out. Yeah, they're back. Awesome. Damn it, dude, I still haven't got that. Monster fluid. Maybe I can't get it. Kind of make me mad. Sinister cloth. Maybe I should have done it before.